Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the constellation Andromeda. Well, she has a lot of problems. The shield coverage is very bad. The guns are not covered by the shields, and the sheiks are not covered by the shields. There was a shield rework scheduled for 3.6, but I guess we have to wait. Maybe we will get it in 3.7 or 3.8 or 3.9 or 5 point something, I don't know. As always, we are starting with one Sasuan missile. She is front side 93, stern at maximum. One Sas-2 missile. She is front side 90, stern at maximum. Oh, and we already have a red spot at the front. How is this even possible? This is real damage. This is not a display bug. Oh, come on. Well, like I said at the beginning, shields are in a very, very sad state. And one size 3 missile. Shields front side 88, stern at maximum, and again, red spot at the front. Yeah, we lost already something. Yeah, I told you, the sheiks are not even covered by the shields. We lost the hatch for the vertical thrusters. And one size 4 missile. Shields front side 84, stern at maximum, and we lost the hatches for the front vertical thrusters again. Yeah, you can easily shoot those off with a few shots of energy guns, not even covered by the shields. And 5 size 4 missiles, I predict we will lose the sheiks. Shields front side 21, stern at maximum. Yeah, we lost the left cheek. And 6 S4 missiles. Will we lose both cheeks? Shields front side 6, stern at maximum. Oh, we didn't lose any cheeks this time. Interesting, but we lost the hatches again. Oh well. But we should be fine. This looks like normal flight controls. SCM speed and afterburner. And we have our guns. Torpedoes, one size 5. Torpedo. Shields front side 75, stern at maximum, the front is red again, and we lost hatches again. How predictable. 2 says 5 torpedoes. Shields 51, front side, stern at maximum, and we lost both sheiks. Yeah, no, I sound like a broken record, but we have this now for at least 1 year. And it's still in the game. Okay. This looks like normal flight controls. SCM speed and afterburner. And we have our guns. And one says 9, torpedo. Auf Wiedersehen. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes, and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. And another ship is done in 3.6, the Andromeda. And in my tests, I always use alpha damage, so ships with a lot of shield HPs are looking good in my tests. But depending on what you are fighting, you might be better off with shields that have a higher regeneration rate or that are stealthier. The Andromeda is tougher than a Cutlass Black, not as tough as a Freelancer, and because of the shield holds, Andromeda is taking damage when hit by one. There's one missile already. Not even the Saber took damage, visible damage, when hit by one. There's one missile. Still, the Andromeda is a quite tough ship. Let's take a look at the comparison of data of the Andromeda from 2.6.3 to today. And between 3.5 and 3.6, she got 1.5 times as many shield HPs. However, missile and torpedo damage was buffed as well. Size 1 missiles 98, 93 now. Size 2 missiles 96 and 90 now. Size 3 missiles 93 and 88 now. Andromeda could survive 6 size 4 missiles and can still survive 6 size 4 missiles, but she is losing her cheeks. Andromeda could survive and can still survive 2 size 5 torpedoes. She takes a little bit more shield damage. And in 3.5, Andromeda could survive 2 size 9 torpedoes, was killed by 3, and now she is killed by 1 size 9 torpedo. Would I go into battle in an Andromeda in 3.6? I'd rather not. The Andromeda has a lot of problems with her shields. And the cheeks and the guns are not even covered by the shields. Then you have the problem with the front bottom turret, where the gunner can only mostly see his legs and not much of his surroundings. The Valkyrie has a much better bottom turret. And we still don't know how docking and undocking will work. So right now I would rather not go into battle in an Andromeda, but when CRG fixes the problems with the shields and the bottom turret, I think the Andromeda can be a very useful ship, and she has a lot of firepower with her guns and with the buff to missile damage in 3.6. My rating for the Andromeda right now in 3.6 is a 4 out of 10. It's below average, but as soon as the problems get fixed, I think she will be well above average. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to my Locus wonderful data in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video, and see you next time. Bye! I decided to put this at the end of my toughness test videos from now on. If you already know this, then just skip it. So how tough is your ship? There are different factors, and I start with the hard factors. How many shield hit points does the shield generator provide? What armor does the ship have? Right now, all ships only have some generic armor values. And how many hit points do different parts of your ship have? Then we have soft factors. How big is your ship? How many shield faces are hit by an attack? And how easily are certain parts of your ship getting destroyed? For instance, some ships are prone to losing wing guns or wings. And then we have bugs. Right now we have a bug that the shields don't cover the whole shape of the ship, especially when the shape is elongated.